only knows one place, and that's first. That's what he brings home tonight. In the first spot, it's going to be the 318, Jason Hill. And the 255, Jake Looney, with a 3. Good job, guys. Tucker, Water, Dyke, and Harper. Out front, we got Chaos Colors. Got Hostile Colors in the 2 spot. That's Christian in the 2. Cameron Harper in the 1, out of Calhoun. Man, I love all these Louisiana riders out here this weekend. This is good stuff. Bring it back home right now. Put up the first place. Going to be the Chaos Rider out of Louisiana, out of Calhoun. Going to be Dyke with the 2. And the Turbo with the 3. I'm sorry, it's Trenton Woodall with the 3. 15-year-old in the Vance's Seacrest, Corey, and Clay. Clay Vance at that 2 spot. Steven Seacrest out front right now. Morphe and Dallas Colors out front, putting it down to the rhythm. This dude's been getting faster and faster, just like all the Seacrest crew. These guys are quick. Seacrest in the 1, bringing it home right now. Steven out of Dallas picks up the first place. Clay Vance, good for Chaos.